Good morning. Welcome to Get Fit Friday. I'm Beth Jeffers with Whitney Brown, and we are at the Fitness Factor today. And last 2 weeks, we've been talking about training. One was personal training, which is one-on-one training. The second one we talked about was small group training, and that's when you have 3 to 4 clients. And today we're going to talk with a newer concept that's in the fitness industry called team training, and we offer it here at the Fitness Factor. So Whitney, and you know, this is a more affordable, definitely, type of training. Take us through a kind of a team training group class at the Fitness Factor.
Well, the first thing we do in any team training is that we gather everybody as a group. Because there's a lot of participants with one trainer, what we do is we like to introduce ourselves so that anybody that's new feels very welcome and that we're all pretty clear on who's in the group and who we'll be working with. After that, what I like to do is explain the concept of what type of training we're doing. We have some training scenarios that are more metabolic and they're more conditioning type workouts. We have things that are more strength-based. We have things that are more active recovery days. And so I really like to give a clear picture of what the participant is going to expect that day. And then I go through every single station, every single exercise, showing modifications, showing ways to make it harder and make it easier so that everybody feels comfortable when they get to that station, they know exactly what to do for their fitness level.
And you know what's great about team training? This is where that social aspect comes in. You have the camaraderie of other people working together. And the great thing is that you're under the guidance of a
Absolutely.
Personal trainer, a trainer that's made the workout for you. You don't have to reinvent the wheel, and you know that you're going to get results from that.
Absolutely. It's a really fun way. The dynamic is fun, the music is loud, the energy is there. And so what we like to do in team training is to make sure that everybody feels welcome. And even if you're not used to group scenarios or you might be a little intimidated in a large group scenario, try it out. You know, just get your feet wet. Sometimes the hardest thing is to just join the group and get yourself started.
Right. If you're interested in trying a team training class, give us a call at the Fitness Factor and try something new this week. Thanks for tuning in. We'll see you next week on Get Fit Friday.
For more Get Fit Fridays, go to WCBI.com.